Woman is in the hospital after a car crash led to shots fired. A white Dodge Caravan was driving on California Avenue near Wellington when it collided with a stolen gray Honda and a black Tesla. Three men got out of the van, started firing at the Honda. A woman walking on the sidewalk was hit by the gunfire. She's reported to be in good condition. No one else was hurt. No one is in custody.
The teenager who disappeared.